So guys, welcome back here to another Dirge of Cerberus Final Fantasy VII. So nagpapasalamat ako sa inyo lahat sa pagsuporta ng aking channel, lalo lalo dun sa mga dati ko pang gameplay. So pagpatuloy natin to. So let's fucking do this, guys. Okay, take the ball. Thanks.
Over here.
You. 1,000 gold. Did ba? Dapat ang manap take nyo. Sige. Dito lang ako.
There, that should let you through.
Right. Thanks, kid.
Avenge.
I couldn't shoot
Mom and Dad, right? But I couldn't move. I was too scared. But Please help me avenge their debt.
Okay.
hindi lamang pinagbigyan yung bata, ay hindi naman yung pakay natin. Ano yung mga... Ano yung bata?
Oi! the top!
Can you see it? Oh, bumalik lang ulit eh. Oh, patay.
Is this the end?
Hello!
Oh!
problem pa. Limited.
You know, This is the first time I've ever felt the rain on my skin. But then again, I hadn't even seen the sky until a few days ago. So you're Vincent Valentine, keeper of the proto-materia.
Proto-materia?
Yes, the key to controlling Omega. We know you have it. Hand it over now, and I'll kill you quickly. Not one to bargain, are we? Then I'll make sure you suffer. Time to die.
Okay, calculating point. Hindi, marami pa tayo eh.
Lucretia. Why? Awake.
Talk. Why did you let this happen?
Silence.
You.
Silence! keep quiet. Yes. I can use this body for my next experiment. A genius! What I am, yeah? Success here will justify previous failures.
Headquarters under siege.
Well, look who's awake. Hold on, I'll release you.
Where am I?
Safe inside the WRO headquarters. I carried you back here from Edge, after you collapsed during your fight with Deep Ground. It seems like the beast inside you went a little wild back there. This happened often?
Went wild. Do you mean chaos?
Chaos? Your body harbors the chaos gene? Oh, so that explains your relationship with Dr. Lucrezia Crescent. Were you the product of one of her experiments?
Lucrezia's experiments?
I apologize. That wasn't what I meant.
Wait. Lucrezia was researching chaos?
Don't tell me you didn't know. Crescent, Shinra Class A scientist specializing in biotechnology. In her research thesis, The Planet's Pulse, she refers to chaos as one of the sentient xenoforms residing among us. However, the theories that she presented in her work were so abstract and complex that no one should hear them for seriously. I'm so sorry. Still, I've heard rumors that the awaken. Are you all right?
Can I see that thesis?
Unfortunately, no. On top of being obscure, it was never even submitted to the Shinra database. All I know is what I saw while going through the company's archives.
Vincent! Have you recovered already? What is the status of our keeper?
His location remains unchanged since the confrontation. We can assume this is the WRO headquarters.
Good. Two birds with one stone. So, Rosso the Crimson told you that proto-materia is the key to controlling Omega.
Yeah.
Any ideas?
Soul rot of Terra Corrupt. Quelling impurity, purging the stream. To beckon forth an ultimate fate. Behold mighty chaos. Omega Squire to the lofty heavens.
Where'd you...
A passage from Dr. Crescent's thesis. But that's all I know. Unfortunately, I only saw a fragment of the document. However, chaos, Omega, and... all seem to be connected to Dr. Crescent in some way. There's no other explanation. I think we'll need to gather more data on her to get anywhere.
What now?
So thank you for watching, and I will see you next time. Peace out.